I had a Jesuit priest tell me more of the third secret of Fatima years ago in Perth. He said, among other things, the last pope would be under control of Satan. Pope John fainted, thinking it might be him. We were interrupted before I could hear the rest. Any comment on that?
Yes. It sounds as if they were reading or being told the text of the third secret.
Oh my.
Is it ever possible that the cardinals at a future conclave could elect a heretical pope?
You know, they have elected men in the past who had heretical ideas, two or three. They have never elected yet an apostate. An apostate has rebelled against the very fundamental of faith and rejected God and Christ. We have apostates who are papabili. Yes, we could have an apostate. But in that day, and then we are into something terrible. We're into something which, Bernard, is something that, if you think on it, in full knowledge of the meaning of your terms, is nightmarish. It would test the faith of St. Calvin of Siena. It would test the faith of the greatest saint. It would try the patience of Job. It would be a black day. A day on which you can close every window in black and put out the lights and dress in sackcloth and ashes and pray that you're spared, because your faith is going to be battered to pieces.
We are in a time of crisis. I cannot change the world. I cannot change what history has already written. I can only change myself and begin with unsure hands to write a new chapter. I beg the great of the world and the small of the world to share out of their abundance with those who have nothing.